Lately, your feces float on the toilet. Could you have pancreatic cancer? Why can pancreatic cancer make our stools float? Watch this video about floating stools in pancreatic cancer. You will find all the answers to these questions and many more. Is it normal for the stool to float in the toilet? Yes and no. When do feces float in the water? They float when they have a lot of fat inside. That happens sometimes when we eat very greasy foods. If we eat a lot of fats, they will reach the intestine in such a large amount that they will overcome the capacity of the small intestine to absorb them. Therefore, fats will be expelled with defecation, mixed with feces. But in pancreatic cancer, the cause of our feces to float is because the pancreas, which is responsible for producing a digestive enzyme, lipase, responsible for breaking the fat into smaller pieces to absorb it, is invaded by cancer or destroyed by the action of its own proteolytic enzymes. Without a lipase-producing gland, the fat will not divide, and all the fat we eat, much or little, will end up leaving the anus with the feces, causing them to float in the toilet water. Watch these interesting videos. Their contents will help you take care of your own health. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. There will be more healthy videos to come.